Hey guys, Irius here and welcome along to another video. Firstly, Merry Christmas, and secondly, welcome back to Gran Turismo 7, where as it's Christmas, I have a little gift for you. Every day I'm lucky enough for people to come into the stream and say nice things about my driving, often saying that they'd like to be as quick as me and make as little of mistakes as me. Well, today you're going to see that we all make mistakes and we all bottle it sometimes. Absolutely gutted about this one because we're on for a good result too. But if you enjoyed this one, guys, please do leave a like on the video and also make sure you're subscribed to the channel if you haven't already. Let's get back over to Suzuka then, where things were going really, really well until they weren't here on Gran Turismo 7. Right, let's go. A lot of work to do starting P7. Go. Nick's gone, someone else is gone. Come on, Rory. Top five at the moment. This guy's sacrificing his own slip just to try and stop me from getting it. He's carrying more speed through there, Rory. Oh, it's all going off in front there, side by side. Just try and give him something to think about. Oh, he's done the old switcheroo there. Big fan of that. Oh, he's parked it on the apex. We might have a run. Go. Just keep an eye on that delta. I don't think he's going to have enough to go for it. Go. Clear air. Let's go. Go. Sorry you guys if I'm quiet, I'm fully concentrating with this one. Power nice and early. Go, 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 go. Go. Almost lost it. Might have a run here. Go, 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 go. It worked. Slide there. You have to pin that. I'm going for it. He did well. Someone else for company. Woo. Literally, I just can't control my throttle input. What is wrong with me? Just stamping on the throttle. It must be because I've been playing ACC. Is that a valid excuse? Oh. Right, everyone on softs now. Let's go. This could be my only opportunity here. Oh. turned. Go. This has been absolutely epic. Go, 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 go. I was gonna say, has he watched my last video? Obviously not. Where I switcheroo'd that guy in the last lap. Can I keep him behind? Go. I hope I gave him room. I think I did. I have to watch the replay for that. I'm sure at this point in time, I think I left him room. So I'm not going to pull over. I really hope I gave him room. If I pull over, I'll get slaughtered. I can see the comment section now. Go! What a battle. Seems to have lost some speed after that. Really hope that was clean. Right, final lap. This will be the hardest podium I've ever had to work for. I can't believe I've done that! What? Oh, what am I doing? No! Monica! Oh! after all of that. You idiot! Hopefully most people would have turned off by this point and would have just assumed I've got the podium. Maybe I'll title it the hardest podium I had to work for anyway, and hope nobody realises. Believe it. Well done, Frankie, mate. Oh, just absolute bottle job. What a stinker. Almost as much of a stinker as why you'd introduce the new 18 year GTR but make it not as good as the 13, so everyone uses the 13. Me no.